Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Man of God, woman of God, it's another year that we've come to share another year of your anniversary. And we just thank you. All right. Thank you all for not counting it robbery to invite us. It is always and will always be a pleasure to come to the Outpour Ministry. I get so excited. I told y'all this the last time I was here. I get so excited when I walk through the door, when the first person I meet greets me with a smile and with a hug. And you just know that you're in the place where God is.
Woo, glory.
And just imagine heaven being that way. Hallelujah. I just get so excited. And I thank you all. And I know for 7 years, in order for you to be where you are, God had to break you. God had to put you through some things. God had to perfect you. To say for this 7 number of completion.
Yeah.
And 8 that new beginning. God had to perfect you to come to this place. So the song that we're ministering to you tonight is called Broken. And I hope that you are blessed. I hope that you are blessed. I hope that you're revived, rejuvenated, reunited.
Yeah.
All those things with God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mama. Minister.
Yeah.
sure where I start. I'm afraid to begin. It's all falling apart. See, I thought because I was working for you, everything wrong you would undo. But it wasn't quite true. I'm confused with no one to talk to. I need a breakthrough. I need a breakthrough. Cause this is the thing you were calling me to do. Woo! I'm crying out to you.
Yes, Father.
To do?
Yeah.
For me.
Oh, yeah.
Now that you're broken.
Yeah.
He says there's a lot left in you to do for me.
feel that you're broken.
Oh, I hear you. Say, how could you use me when you know this and that about me? But there's a lot left in you.
Hallelujah.